Hello, hello, Summoner Gamers. It's me, Silly Ling. Gonna do another summoning video for you guys. So, I'm just gonna do it until I hopefully get a new 5-star monsters. I have 67 mystical scrolls and I have a few attribute scrolls. So, wish me luck, guys. So far, no lightning yet. Come on, lightning. Who was that? If I need to make room, I will make room by... Oh my god, is that a beast monk? Oh my god, how cool. I just got a beast monk. How cool. I didn't even realize I did a little too fast. So, how awesome is that? I got a beast monk. I'm gonna awaken him now. Awesome. So that's Chandra. I think that's how you say it. And I'm gonna continue on with a few more. That's so cool. Did it a little too fast there, but how awesome. Lightning struck and it was a beast monk, a water one. I'm gonna try a few more. Probably won't do them all now because I really wanna go build that monster. So yeah, there is a new update for Dimensional Hole, so I'm going to be working on making probably a Marshall cat as well because she's so pretty, and I'm still working on my Agumis, but yeah, I don't know why my phone is so laggy right now. Maybe after when I hit like 6 more of these, I will stop. But that's so cool, I got a beast monk just now on this account. So okay, I think I'll call it quits for now. But yeah, I have a new beast monk to play with, and I have everything else that I summon is food monsters. So I started off with 6, I believe. So yeah, as always, guys, that was just a quick summon. Just want to do that for fun. So happy summoning. Thank you so much for watching, and see y'all in the next video. Bye, guys.